dead bugs laying flat on the floor on your back, bringing your knees into a 90 degrees, opposite hand to knee or elbow, taking a breath in, tightening your core here to brace it for this crunch, tilting your pelvis in to reduce the small of the back, keeping your opposite knee stationary as you crunch in on the other side, crunching in and then full extension here and exhaling at the full extension before you crunch back in. Crunch back in, embracing that core, keeping a nice strong core throughout this movement and repeating on the other side.